Now, Thomas Graham found that gases diffuse or move from area of high concentration to areas of low concentration. So in that regard, we carried out an investigation, and its findings was that when gases diffuse, that the rate of diffusion is inversely proportional to the square root of its density. That is to say that lighter gases diffuse faster than heavier gases. The law states that the rate of diffusion of a gas is inversely proportional to the square root of its density, provided the temperature and pressure remains constant. That is, mathematically, readily proportional to the square root of its density. Temperature and pressure remain constant.